my enemy walking proud. I'd rather leave a scar that might make them think twice than cowardly live on.